Alright, so this next reaction is Samurza Muzzle. Sorry about that. Blah. I don't know why I'm trying to figure out the last name, but I apologize. But Samusato versus Monica Garcia. Well, it's the same thing I was about to say, but full MMA fights. Another the LSC showcase. And by my favorite legendary fighting championship, there's another amazing match that I'm going to see here. And even though that I was going to watch a lot of one of these matches, hopefully I don't get, removed from the videos, because I'm okay if my video getting removed, but I'm scared if I get like copyright strike or anything. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, but yeah. So let's check it out in 5, 4, 3, 2.
The title is on the line. Shay the Fox Masato.
Masato, okay.
And the newcomer.
God damn it.
Monica the Flower Bomb Garcia in the black and white. As you said, Kenny, enjoying that 43-pound weight advantage. We'll see how it plays out.
I think Monica is going to return soon. I hope so.
Shingle karate stance there.
Try to do that
Thompson action
there. Karate stuff.
Our Bomb Garcia just drives him to take down, but a nice sprawl.
I think she was telegraphing that kick.
Maybe just a touch. This is a position that Shea was.
You know, she does remind me of Shelby.
Anywhere but
the thickness. The same thing that goes to Monica.
Strong strikes from the top.
That's the same thing. Like
nice sweep from Masato. That's what she wants to do.
Yeah, a little payback there.
Use her quickness. There you go, back on the feet. She's got the strength, no question about that. She tries
okay,
to skip the cage.
The whole thing.
Press the action to the fence. A little fence grab there from Masato.
Wow.
Yeah, I'd probably grab the fence if I knew that was coming too.
I agree. So much power.
I still can't wait to go to Las Vegas, man. I still can't wait. Soon,
maybe not the best
because
position, being on the bottom and
I'm still
going to
be able to see
judge.
She does, yeah, it's not
I just
got to
wait for the right moment.
She has the power.
I wish.
She has the movement to it as well. Masato now, though, on the back. Going to be looking for that choke. Is he going to try to turn in?
Oh, she's going for the choke.
One punch just does need to battle the hands. Needs to be aware of what's going on.
Sure.
Absolutely. Even in a bad position, she's launching offense.
Nice
sweet
trip
there from Masato.
Damn.
Don't land it.
Yeah.
You allow your opponent to grab hold.
There you go, and that's it. Oh, devastating throw. Some knees in the midsection. Oh, working the back. Ooh, gotta watch the back of the head there. Oh, does she have
pounding away?
Not want that on top.
Big right hand.
Big strikes.
Bring Lozano Francis paying close attention. Some big shots. And Masato holding her belly a little
yeah,
bit.
She
looked like there.
A little injured.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wait. Some, jewelry malfunction going on?
Oh, the restroom malfunction.
Piercings.
Either way, huh?
Piercings this, yeah. It's going to be giving some problems.
Oh.
Oh, she is not.
Oh.
We got time out here. Ladies.
Wow.
Lozano Francis has got to stay in between these two fighters. But, yeah, it looks like.
That was a strike to the face by Garcia.
Maybe a little bit of blood there on Shea Masato. Looks like maybe one of her piercings may have ripped through there. That is something we have not seen before.
Y'all sweating me.
What's going on, buddy? Oh, it's stuck.
Looks like she's okay. She's going to fight on. Thought maybe it ripped through. Glad to see that's not the case. Looks
yeah.
like it was just pulling. A little bit of blood came out there, but she's going to be okay.
Never mind.
Now, here's the interesting thing. Where do they restart this fight? She was on the ground. And it's not Garcia's fault that there was any issue with the piercings. And
yeah.
This could be a lucky break here from Masato that we restart on the feet. Unless Garcia just powers in.
Yeah. trading, banging.
Jesus.
Gotta like that.
Windmill shots.
Nice.
Referee steps in between again. Another timeout here.
Oh, an illegal
strike to the face there. And a 1-point deduction there as well. That could be huge.
Nice move, Fox.
Crazy round here so far. A couple of stoppages, a 1-point deduction. And now Mazzotta looking for the armbar. She's got it extended. Garcia does a good job of stacking it back up. Excellent defense there. And now Garcia just pounding away with right hands.
Yeah, that's unfortunate. That's just the size difference, the strength. You're able to just literally pick up your opponent and swing them around.
Incredible work there. Mazzotta, just when it looked like she may have everything going in her direction, has now been slammed down to the floor. Garcia on the back.
That's gonna be it.
So you got that one arm underneath the chin. If she's able to lock that in, that'll be a lot of trouble for Mazzotta.
Big punches on the feet. Gotta be
punches.
Careful.
Damn, pounding away
on the body. Could not have felt good there for Mazzotta.
No.
We've got some
hair malfunction.
Hair going on there.
That's what you'd say is a cat fight.
Big throw to the ground.
Wow.
So coming through the black and pink.
This is great.
Trying to push the action, but Garcia rolls to the top right away. When she is on top, she is scary.
Wow, working big shots in the midsection.
Reminds me of
look at
just
the pain.
The best
Fox.
Ground.
Fox is feeling that.
Oh. Big shots on top. Could this fight be over now?
Zana
not gonna let that happen. She scrambles back to the top. More hair coming loose.
Folks, that's as real as it gets right there.
Trying to slide around to the back here. This could be an opportunity instead. Just tosses her over the shoulder. The strength that she has is unbelievable.
Big knees in the back.
Back there.
What we've seen from Garcia, I think it's hard for anybody to get in there and put up against that. What a display that we're seeing. She has speed. She has power. She's got strong strikes. She's got a good ground game. The Fox really is just not having an answer for it right now.
Just goes to show you how there's hair everywhere in the cage.
Oh!
That's got to hurt.
Supporting the full.
That's a nice slam there.
But Mazzotta does roll to the top. Only briefly. Touted as Mexico's top fighter. She's looking every bit the part right now. Another slam to the floor. Just tough to deal with that type of strength.
That is true. That size difference. Just such a big, big deficit.
Mazzotta scrappy. Fighting until the very end. Trying to make something happen. We're going to finish on the feet. We'll look to do something spectacular here in the closing seconds. That's it.
Wow. That was a fantastic mess. I'm not going to lie. Another great matches. We didn't get the chance to see the wins. So I guess it was a draw or some of the ladies won. I guess so. We'll have to find out later. Damn, Monica. Okay, Monica won. Okay, good. I'll take that, man. I'm glad Monica won. I used to be a big fan of her. Of course, she's one of my favorites.